Ew. Oh, you, man. I can't believe I'm not going trick-or-treating tonight, because I'm still grounded, and besides, Mom is not letting me go trick-or-treating anymore because I'm too old. I wonder what I should do about it. I know what to do. I'm going to go trick-or-treating while grounded. This will be the perfect plan. But first, I have to put on my Halloween costume. There, now I'm all ready. Now let's sneak out of the window to go trick-or-treating.
After stuck up Steve sneaking out of the window.
Alright, now that I snuck out of the window, time to go trick-or-treating and get lots of candy.
Where do you think you're going stuck up, Steve?
Well, I was going trick-or-treating while grounded.
What? Oh my god, stuck up Steve. How dare you go trick-or-treating while grounded? You know that you're not supposed to go trick-or-treating while grounded. And besides, you're too old to go trick-or-treating. And for going trick-or-treating while grounded, I will be calling your mom about this. Go home right now.
No, I don't want to be even more grounded.
When stuck up, Steve got home.
Seriously, stuck up, Steve? What is wrong with you? How dare you try to go trick-or-treating while grounded? I've told you like 7 times not to go trick-or-treating while you're still grounded, but you never listen to me. And besides, you're too old to go trick-or-treating, because you're not a little kid anymore. You're a grown man.
I'm sorry, Mom. I just wanted a lot of candy.
I don't care. You are grounded until January 2024. Go to your room right now and think about what you've done.
This has got to be one of the worst Halloween ever.